Okay. Oops. So this is from a stream that Total Biscuit did yesterday. This is kind of, you know, getting a little bit off topic on, it's not really too much game related, but it has to do with Twitch. I just want to play a little bit of this just because of what happened yesterday. But I might wait a little bit before I do that. I don't know. I'll save that for later. How about that? I'll save it for later. That way it's like fully loaded once we get to it, which it'll be fully loaded here in like, I don't know, like a minute. So, but, so apparently some stuff did go on yesterday on Twitch whenever I was talking about the whole Anita Sarkeesian thing. I'll get into that here in just a little bit. But let's talk about what we're going to be streaming today. I'm going to stream The Ultimate Doom, the first Doom, you know, it's the first Doom game that came out, but it was more of a revision and like a, you know, included Thy Flesh Consumed and whatnot. We'll play that. After that, we'll move on to Doom 2. Start that. I've actually played like six missions in that. I haven't made it too far. There's supposed to be like 30. So that's probably what we'll end up doing. Oh, I guess I need to switch this over. That might be a little bit too close. Let me fix that. Hey there, Black Boy. What's going on? Zoom back out. There we go. Now, is this still on? Crap, I clicked the wrong thing. What's the game capture? Yes, it is. Good. The drama stuff. It has to do with, like, Anita Sarkeesian and what happened yesterday. It's kind of like the same topic as I was talking about yesterday. But, It's kind of what I expected. In which I'll get more into it later. Anyways, get started here. Doom, Thy Flesh Consumed. I have not made it all the way through this, so I don't know. Crap, I was just playing on Hurt Me Plenty, and I was getting absolutely destroyed whenever I was playing this episode. Alright, hopefully that should be about right. Had your first stream today. Really, how'd that go? Well, you weren't here for that. Hopefully I can explain this while I try and do this and not get absolutely obliterated. Let me get through this first part here before we go on with that. Turn down my own thing here. I don't know exactly what the volume of this is gonna be, so. Yeah. Still trying to get used to kind of getting the volume and stuff right. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. There we go. It was alright, or it was okay, nothing special. That's kind of what I thought. I mean, whenever you start off, you're not gonna get, like, it's not like you're instantly gonna get viewers, but some people are lucky, some aren't. Loud a little bit. Probably go with that. Oh, pink demons. Should be one more if I. Yep, there you are. I imagine this is like ridiculously hard on like that one difficulty I was playing the other ones on. So, anyways. Since I turned it down, hopefully it's alright now. Getting on with what I was going to talk about whenever it comes to the whole freaking Anita Sarkeesian thing. If you don't know who she is a feminist and whatnot. I have nothing against feminists. I mean, I think women should have equal rights and whatnot. And, you know, just going along with that, but what Anita does, it's not really, I don't know. It's kind of hard to explain. Especially with her last series she did, where she was talking about video games and how, like games, like, pretty much every game is, like, sexist and whatnot, apparently. Kind of what she kind of gets at. Oh, is there a... Oh, wow. You're still in there. The Baron of Hell. And anyways, so she was streaming yesterday on Twitch, right? And she wasn't really doing anything. She has this new crowdfunding going around for her new project. And the funny thing is, she never finished her last project. No. She still hasn't finished it. And that was over 3 years ago. I think it was only for... How much money did she... Or how many videos? I think it was only... I think 5 or 6 videos she was going to do. And it's been like 3 years and she still hasn't finished it. She got, I think, 100,000? I don't know the exact number. She got 100,000 or something like that to do like 5 or 6 videos. So, yeah. Yeah, that type of deal. It's not exactly... It's actually something you want to do, but I guess she did it anyways. Probably about to get obliterated here by this Baron of Hell. I have, like, no ammo. Let me up. Get me out of here. Oh, and you're in my way. But anyways, she was doing the crowdfunding on Twitch yesterday. She wasn't really even doing anything from what I was told. Or from what I heard of. So pretty much they were just sitting there collecting money. For this crowdfunding for, you know, her making this new project. Where she's going to make, like, 5 videos on... Crap, I lost my thought. It had to do with, like, women in history or something like that. And so, you literally just sat there, I guess, and did nothing. I don't really know, but I imagine that's probably what happened. And, yeah. The thing is, she was breaking TOS on Twitch, and, you know, Twitch didn't do anything coercively. So... coursefully. I imagine she brought in quite a few viewers, that's for sure. Oh wait, I forgot. I gotta get this back here. So that happened, in which Total Biscuit even responded by streaming nothing himself for about, I don't know, 20 minutes or so. So yeah. If you want more information on, like, how much of a, like, her project and stuff, and how much of a failure she's, like, she really is in her projects and crap. Oh, crap, I didn't mean for that to happen. No, I'm dead. GG, I'm dead. I wanted to see if I could get past that part right there. Look up, like, people like Thunderfoot, or just type in, like, Anita Sarkeesian scam. Like, you'll find a bunch of information about it. It's absolutely ridiculous what she's been able to get away with. And it brings up the point that, you know, Twitch isn't really enforcing their TOS like they should be. But, you know, I guess it just depends on who you are now. I guess it's kind of always been that way, you know? Wait, you're gonna be sick. Or you're getting sick. Why? What's going on? Oh, forgetting these pink demons are, like, right here. Yeah, it's kind of what I was talking about yesterday. I heard about it before I even started streaming, but I wasn't sure. I did not even get a chance to check out her Twitch chat. From what I heard, it was complete AIDS. It really was. Literally, they censored everybody that tried to criticize Anita. And that's one of the things that Anita doesn't like, is whenever people criticize her. Like, she doesn't even want to debate stuff. That's the thing. If you try to criticize her in her Twitch chat or anything like that, you will get banned. If you say anything bad against her and she has control of comments and stuff like that, you will be banned. Even on Twitter, you will be blocked if you say anything bad against her. That's how ridiculous it is. TOS, it's terms of service. It's pretty much like, you could almost say it's kind of like the rule book, sort of. Like, things to do and not to do. Like, for instance, the dress code thing for streamers now, that's a part of the TOS. That's part of Terms of Service. So, that should kind of give you an idea of what it is. Where's that Baron of Hell? Can't tell if he's actually back there or not. It's the graphics. Come on, man. This is like high-tech stuff back in 1993. Not that bad. Could always be worse. But who's firing up behind me? Somebody's shooting me and hitting me. They're like shooting me through the wall. Yeah, there's actually a dress code. Well, sort of. Sort of a dress code. It's kind of... It has to do with, like, how you dress. Well, obviously how you dress, but... Like, you can't... There's, like, a certain amount of skin you can show and stuff like that. So, that's kind of, like, what the dress code is for Twitch. Sort of. I'm not exactly the best at explaining it. Oh, sarcasm. I didn't catch it. It's kind of hard to tell sarcasm through text unless you have a slash S or something like that. Should have just got out of here the first time. Okay, this level, I hate this. This level sucks. I mean, it's alright, but just some of, like, what they start you out with is kind of ridiculous here, and I'll show you as we go along here. Do I even have... Yeah, they don't really give you much ammo to begin with. They do give you, like, rockets and stuff like that. But, and the plasma rifle, but you gotta kind of have to get a little bit into it. A little ways into it first. I just run right into him. Trying to remember how to even do this part. Should be one below me, right? There you are. Yeah, you could say that. No dicks either. Also another thing. Wait, how do I... Okay, I guess I had to grab... had to grab that. Now, did I already get the rocket launcher? No, I did not. Not today, man. Like I said, I'll do it Monday. Where'd you come from? Oh, he may have been in that room with them. PC gaming sucks. PC gaming is dying, man. Haven't you heard the latest news? People still holding on to that. Oh, piss. I guess I gotta go. Yeah, I'm just gonna do it this way. Hey, I picked it up. There it is. In which I did have plans on buying American Truck Simulator, but that didn't exactly happen. They still haven't even released the Arizona DLC, which I'm kind of sad that they haven't even done that yet. I figured they would have done it by now, but apparently not. For some apparent reason. I don't have to waste too much of my ammo. (Clears Crap. Well, great, now I gotta go back. Alright, you got the gold skull. Well, in what ways has it sucked? I mean, right now it's actually growing at a pretty rapid pace with esports and whatnot becoming more and more popular. I mean, you have League of Legends, Counter-Strike, some other games that are up and coming. I can't think of them right now. It may have seemed that way back in whenever it comes to like PC gaming is dying and stuff. It may have seemed that way back in like the 90s and early 2000s just because of the price and stuff, but it's actually become rather affordable. Now I gotta deal with the lost souls. There we go. Finally got my rocket launcher. Wait, where's the blue? Oh, we gotta go over this way, that's right. Yeah, I kinda don't wanna go in there. Not just yet. I have no idea where they're at, they're all invisible. I've only done this level once, so... Only completed it once, and at the very top, there's actually kind of a surprise. I wasn't even expecting it. There's a cyber demon up near the top. Once we get up to that point, all lost souls, isn't that wonderful? What the? Oh wow, I'm being hit by the caca demon. However you say it. Being chewed on. Yeah, that doesn't surprise me that that happened. See, they... the way this one starts off, I just don't like it. I mean, it gets better as it goes on. They just don't really give you enough ammo. Grab all this armor here. Always RTS. I wouldn't necessarily say it's always that. There's actually a huge list of PC game or PC exclusive games. I gotta remember where that exactly is at. Which a lot of them aren't even RTSs. Gotta go this way. Can't believe I actually have to pick this up just to go up here. Seems kind of ridiculous. And it might seem that way that because a lot of games such as, you know, StarCraft and whatnot, seems like there is a lot of them. It's because PC is probably the best platform for it. I mean, I don't really know how you would do that on a console. I really have no idea. Oh, way too close. Gotta get this angle right. Crap, I almost want to go find that list now. And even if you were to check out the catalog of Steam games, I mean, there's plenty of other games besides RTSs. Now I have to go through all this again. One step at a time. Especially this part. Pretty much I'm just gonna fall down here. It's bound to happen if I even try to stay there. See, if I were to play on a harder difficulty, these Lost Souls would be so freaking annoying. Because they do quite a bit more damage than you think they would. I think just on this difficulty, they do like 10 or 15 if they run into you. Have any more? There we go. Toss a few grenades. Oh, okay, that only took one hit. I gotta deal with them up there too. Maybe I can go ahead and do that. I'm probably not even gonna deal with the Cyber Demon that's even up there. That should be most of them. And the chainsaw, a thing I will never ever use in this game. I usually rely as much as I can on actual weapons, guns and whatnot. Come on. Shouldn't be any more of them. Or at least to mine. Shouldn't be. I was wrong. God, and there's another one. Another Baron of Hell. Wow, you just happened to touch. I keep doing that a lot in this. The missions that I've done inside of this episode, they do that a lot where they just kind of end up touching that and they teleport somewhere else. Very annoying, but she ended up dying anyways. Gee, I wonder how many more shots I was gonna have to give that man. Oh god, Jack of Demons, get away. I'm just gonna fall down here, I guess. I'm getting burned alive. Oh, you guys actually came down this way. Well, one thing I'll give this level is that it has a lot of freaking... a lot of health. One thing I will give it. How many rocks did I just pick up? I was hoping it would be more. Oh well. I think this is the one I end up stopping at. I didn't get too far into it. Did not get too far, because I played this after I got done doing my second paper the other night. I didn't play it for too long. I was out of it, man. I was just like, I just want to go to bed at this point. Pretty much what ended up happening. Shooting him in the head. This is what I'm starting to notice a little bit more, is that even this one's getting quite a bit of health. Go down. I did not come down here, so I have no idea what the heck is even down there. I remember I went all the way over here and I just stopped. God, that freaking scratch that they do, it does so much damage. So if you guys were here yesterday whenever I was playing Pokemon Crystal, I have pretty much gotten as far as I want to for right now in that game. I'll come back to it another time. I gotta get my Pokemon up to a certain level so I can beat Red, and I'll probably end up finish the game on a different stream at the end of another stream. Whatever stream I choose, it's gonna be at the end of it. Because it's not gonna be that long of an event as long as I'm able to beat Red. It's really the main thing. I really have to go over that. I don't exactly feel safe doing that. There's health back here. Why did I not... Am I really full on that? I guess you need a backpack. I haven't really figured that out. If you pick up a backpack, I think it gives you more carrying capacity. I'm not 100% sure about that. Haven't really figured it out. Wow, and you're behind me. Oh, here's a chainsaw in case you missed it on the mission before. Well, crap. I don't really know what else to even talk about at this point. Not much has happened besides the whole Anita thing. And here, I want to get this, like, out of the way. It's not that I hate Anita or anything like that. It's just that she's been proven wrong, but she goes against debates and stuff like that. She will not debate her side. She will not participate in debates. Like, what the heck's up with that? That's my main thing I have against her. She will not debate stuff, and she, like, has her Twitch chat, like, completely censored. It's ridiculous. Like, literally, go look up pictures of her Twitch chat. It's literally deleted message, deleted message, deleted message. That's, like, literally all it is. Kind of ridiculous, if you ask me. Oh, wait. Did not get the skull. Oh, I didn't even go down here. Oh. I saw the flames, but I was like, I thought that was a part of that area up there. Completely wrong. Great, as everything just decides to come right at me. I hear you behind me. So I don't really know where thy flesh consumed actually plays into where the third episode actually left off. I don't know if we're technically on Earth right now fighting against the demons or whatever. That's not really made clear. I guess we'll find out at the end of this if that is the case. Throw down some grenades and see if there's any down there. Sounds like it. Or one more. Hear you down there. Now I gotta figure out how to get to it. I can't just go. Can't go right at it. That's not even gonna work. Yeah, it's not gonna work. Gotta make it come down. Give me them rockets. That teleporting platform, or whatever you want to call it. At least it's not a timed event. Not have been able to grab it there while I was fighting. No secret, I guess. I have no idea what that even did. No clue. Apparently that's where that goes. Wouldn't have guessed that. Oh. I wonder if you can get crushed in between that thing going up and the area you're trying to go to. I wonder a little bit. I gotta figure out how do I get back up. Where specifically am I at? Staircase? Anything? There we go. Getting a little confused. We'll head on back out here. Red Skull. There we go. It's about to pop up here. A massive group of them comes out of nowhere. Holy crap, we are holding quite a few cells here. Only reason I have this out right now. There we go. I was wondering if there is a suit like this. This will help us get around. Same thing. Oh, open. There you go. Invisibility. I'm guessing this is going to lead us to the top part. Almost has to. Seems like we have plenty of ammo. We don't really have to worry about wasting too much of it. Like, I already got rid of all these. Hopefully I can take that with me, can I? Oh, that was stupid. Oh, well. What? What did I even touch? What? I just got teleported back up there for some reason. I have no idea what just happened. Okay. I don't even know what I touched. Alright, so from here on out, all this is going to be new. Wow, only 4%. How many secrets are in that just one, that one level? That's insane. That means there's like 25 secrets or something like that. That's kind of crazy. Moving right along. That has to come down, obviously. What the? Okay. I don't know what I was getting hit by. I was just standing there. I don't know if one of them was scratching me or not, or if I just got hit by a fireball. Nothing's gonna happen here. Oh, all hell isn't gonna break loose here. I figured it was just the way the setting was. I mean, to jump down. Probably stop wasting that now. I know I said I have quite a bit, but that was for the last mission. Which really makes me wish I had the super shotgun. Using that in Doom 2 is actually quite satisfying. I don't really know how to describe it. It just is. The fact that it does, from what I was told, almost 3 times the damage, but uses 2 shells. Like, I like it. Oh, whoops. Oh. Oh. You just got obliterated for some reason. Well, there goes my helper. I don't know what that was about. I don't know why he just exploded. What's up with that? Okay, I did not see that. Okay, I knew touching that would probably do something. Whereas on that first level, if you touch whatever, that thing that's in... Crap, I don't even know how to describe it. If you touch that thing in the first level, it brings out all the pink demons. I don't know why. I don't know if that's intended or not. Seems like it is. Got some rockets for you. Make it pretty easy. Which also, the chain gun guys, that's also a new thing in Doom 2, trying to get used to. Also, the new Kako demons. I say new, it's kind of like a version of them, sort of. Wow, I didn't think I was actually going to make that. Where it looks just like them, they have arms, I think, and they're like brownish. And also, they spit lost souls at you. Probably the most annoying enemy in this whole game, by far. Oh yeah, that's my experience with Doom 2 so far. Not really much has even happened. I've only made it through like, I don't know, maybe a total of 5 or 6 missions. But it seems like the missions in Doom 2 are kind of more lax, I guess. They're not as... seem more like playful, I guess, in a way. That's what it seems like. Already... the world. Come on, I don't trust this game. What are you gonna do here? Save game. We'll name it under that. Okay. I thought I was just gonna go through the ground there for a second. I will repent. I think that's what it said. I have no idea what the ending to this game actually is. Or this episode. Keep getting that mixed up. I keep saying the game in general, but each episode kind of has own ending. A little bit different from each one. I'd say the technical ending would be, you know, the end of episode 3. It seems like Doom 2 picks up after where Doom, like this Doom, leaves off. I'm not necessarily sure. Something I probably should have, you know, looked up. Definitely should have. I think it's laggy as crap whenever there's like a lot of explosions. Ooh. I was not expecting that to happen. It seems like it worked out. So anyways, and I guess we'll talk about some YouTube stuff, some Twitch, other Twitch stuff that doesn't involve Anita Sarkeesian. Invisible Pink Demon Spectre, or whatever it's called. Let's see, I have been getting my past broadcast back up to YouTube. I've actually been doing that quite a bit. I know there was a time whenever the thing wasn't actually even working, which really sucked. Because I lost, I think, two of my streams because of that. I was unable to recover or put them up to YouTube. So I lost two of my streams. I don't think they were that important. I mean, it was probably like Dishonored. Well, no, it wasn't Dishonored. What was I even playing 2 weeks ago? I don't even remember. I have no idea. But anyways, I'm getting that done. Trying to, at least. Which is weekend, I'm going to try and work on it quite a bit. While I've... As nerdy as it sounds, I'm probably going to be playing a lot of old-school RuneScape. It'll give me something to do while I work on my Iron Man. Hey, where's the card key at? You have to go both ways there. Seems like that's a secret, but I don't know. Okay, just in case, because I don't really have a suit and I don't want to have to restart this whole thing. Seems like there's something down here. Oh, okay. No, I'm just going to reload that. Yeah, no, I'm cheap. I don't care. I didn't know really... I don't know if there was a suit around here or not. Does this go anywhere new? I think it does. Okay, maybe it does. I guess I never went all the way around here and checked out this door. Wonderful, wonderful me. Right, where am I being shot from? Okay, Red Skull's up there. It's a lava. Alright, I'm going up. It hasn't been too bad so far. Hey, you're not just gonna unleash a bunch of demons on me? Come on. I know you're gonna do it. Also, I was, like, looking up reviews for... or something like that. I was looking up, like, some Doom stuff, and people said that Thy Flesh Consumed kind of has, like, difficulty spikes and stuff like that. It kind of goes up and down, which is kind of not what I want. So I think the first three episodes did it really well in terms of the difficulty. It just fit, I think, in my opinion. I don't really know how else to describe it. You know, it didn't seem like one level, you know, it just scaled up nice. I guess that's what I'm trying to get to. Ow, as I just hit myself. Wonderful. I need health. After I completely screwed myself there. Oh my god, his body just went flying. What the heck was that? Oh, he rolled. Okay, that's what he did. I wasn't sure what he did there. It's really strange. So I turned on the gaming or the streaming PC for the first time in months. Or I say months, it's been like a month and a half. And still works after replacing the thermal paste and everything. It still sucks though. Because something's weird about it. It doesn't really... I don't know how to describe it. It has to do with the bitrate and everything. It doesn't keep it very consistent or very high compared to like my gaming PC, which is really strange. Can't figure that one out. Can't figure it out. That's where that's supposed to go. I guess this is... That's what that is. Let me see if I can go back and get some health here. I need health. I've also been thinking about getting a CRT TV so I can just put it in my room here. And I can also play... Okay, whatever that was. I can play like my older consoles. I've been thinking about it. There's probably a spare at my parents' house somewhere. Because all their... They still have like quite a few of them. Okay, wait, where does the blue go to? We're there, but how do I get to that? All of these little platforms, I guess. There we go. Sometimes I even forget which cart or which skulls I even have. Pretty bad, considering it's right on my screen. Okay, that kind of went down. I was wondering if that was gonna happen. Come on, health. Where's... Okay, there we go. That's what I'm talking about. Here we go. Guess I kind of have to make this, don't I? Well, probably don't have to, but it would be the best that I do. Instead of having to go through whatever maze is there. Okay, so there is a yellow skull. Now we gotta find that. God dang, I'm gonna have to use the bathroom after this. Hold on, what does the switch do? Okay, you put me, I guess, on the other side of that? I have no idea. But you got me that. I guess that's alright. Yep, pretty much that's what it did. Oh, you're right there. Kept hearing the noise, no idea where you were at. I have no idea how long this episode is. I imagine it's probably around 10 to 12 missions total. That's my guess. Anything else I can get? Probably not. Yeah, we'll probably just go with this because I really have to use the bathroom. Probably didn't find too many secrets on that. Nope, didn't find any. I'm not good at finding secrets in this game. It seems like they're hidden pretty well. You'll probably end up coming across them randomly more than if you were to search for them. God, it's another one of these levels. Okay. Seems like, oops, crap, that wasn't supposed to happen. My bad. Alright, let me resize that. I really do have to use the bathroom. I'll be right back. I'm not gonna play. There he goes. Okay. I think, yeah, let's turn up the music a little bit. I think it's just the sound in general of the shotgun and crap is pretty loud. So anyways, I'll be right back. I gotta piss. I don't know how else to say it. I'll be back in like a minute and a half. it's like the more I think about it, I've been stumbling all over my words today. It seems like that. There we go. What it seems like. Because there, as I was about to go use the bathroom, I was stumbling so bad with my words. Oh, man. Oh, I'm behind a tree. God, is this literally going to be a maze? For the love of God, no. Just no. Please, no. I thought that was an enemy. Just a body on a spike. Lost soul. Lost souls. Okay, good. It actually opens up here. Alright, so pretty much that first and second level, or mission, were pretty much the hardest ones so far that I've done. I could be wrong, this will probably end up getting, like, ridiculously hard really quickly. What am I stuck on? There's, like, an invisible wall. That is one thing I am noticing quite a bit. There seems to be quite a few invisible walls for some reason. Yeah, we got our blue skull. Yeah, make sure he goes down. I guess I gotta go down here. Pretty much have to. Oh, I landed right on you. Oh my god. Crap. You scratched me through the freaking bars. What? That's, I guess, impressive, sort of, that they're even able to do that. I mean, sure, they could stick their arm through it, but... jeez. How else would they do that? Oh, I have to go down here. No, come on down. I need help. Ooh, that would have been really bad. That would have been really bad if I had shot, or if I had been teleported and then shot. Really, really bad. I'm having trouble seeing who's even over there. Who's the Baron of Hell? Plenty of rockets here, so we don't have to worry about that too much, but we probably want to do this. Make sure we get on this side here. Oh, snap. Okay, you actually put me here. You should put me over on this side. I was not expecting that. And I just killed myself. Yeah, I gotta be more careful with that. Lost souls. That wasn't that the game was too hard. That's just my own fault. My own stupidity there. Sure, nothing else is back this way. And open up. Should probably use the plasma rifle for that part. Probably wouldn't have been the best thing. Souls, oh my god. How in the world did that not kill you? So remember that you're... okay, there's two of them, like, right off the bat. Double kill. Try to focus on sections at a time here. I just, like, toss... oh my god. That didn't exactly get in there like I wanted it to, but... I guess it works out. I don't know. Try and fight him from up here first. Probably be the better thing. Where did you come from? I didn't hear no teleporter thing or whatever. I didn't hear that. These imps, man. Everywhere. Everywhere. Yeah, no crap, I have no more grenades. Not what I wanted. I will definitely say they made this a lot harder in Cacodemon. Somewhere up there. Alright. What? Oh, okay. Snuck up on me. That's what hit me. I'd have been able to guess that. I had no idea. Let's do it. Oh wait, it's not here this time? I guess I blew him up. I don't even know if I can specifically go over this or not, I doubt it. Oh, I can't even get up on it. Oh, where'd you come from? Seriously, where did he come from? Oh. Gotcha. And whatever that just did. No idea. Which now I don't have a suit, so I'm kind of screwed. I still hit him through that? Yeah, technically. Actually, he can't hit me, apparently. I do not have the blue skull, so I'm trying to figure out how in the world to do this. It's like that kind of makes you go somewhere different each time. It just takes me back here. Someone has to open that up specifically. I can't really go through it, so that's not an option. Seems like it would be wide enough you could just kind of squeeze through it. Keep hearing a cacodemon. Cacodemon, however you say it. Wait, I wonder if those specifically come down. Because for some reason this takes me over here. Really matter which side you get on? I have no idea. But I just found this place. Just randomly. Come on. It seems like that would come down just the way that the way it looks. Okay, I guess it does matter which one you end up going on. Which side you end up going on. A little weird, but okay. I wonder how exactly that's done. Get on this side of it. Because if you look at it, it looks like just one big one. I wonder how that's done. I guess it determines which side you come up on. It's like, hey, go to this side. Or go and teleport him to this place. That's, I guess, how I'm gonna interpret it. That blue, where the heck can I even use that at? Oh, wait, I can use it going that way. Oh, jeez! Okay, something just got unleashed. A bunch of them. I don't know where they came from. Oh. Oh, wait, no, I can't do that yet. It's blocked. Where'd they come from, then? Oh, man, where did you come from? Get me out of here. Definitely take that extra bit of health. Oh. Oh, where you're at, though. Probably up above? No. Well, I know it did that. What else could it have possibly done? It may have moved something else on the other side. My guess. Go up this side. So, anyways. Getting back to the whole YouTube and whatever, that type of stuff. See anybody else? I hear their shots, but I don't hear any. I don't see them. I gotta get back to doing the freaking Pokemon Crystal series that I was doing. because I haven't worked on that in forever. I also got to do Project Zomboid, and I don't know if I'll do any other series after that. I highly doubt it. Because using the YouTube editor, it's alright, but it's still kind of not exactly the best thing you want to use. Well, let's not stand still. Make sure we're moving somewhat. I need health. Where is that at? I need health. Oh, we can open up this. Awesome. Teleporter, take me somewhere. Like, I have no idea where this thing's actually gonna be taking me to. This whole thing seems like a maze. Yeah, we'll just use our chain gun there. There we go, there's a red skull. I think something else just opened up. Demon's waiting for me. Oh, cyber demon. Okay, that's what's waiting for me then. Well, probably isn't gonna go so well for me then. That's why all those rockets were there. That explains it. I would try to just go by him, but I don't want this guy just shooting at me constantly. If I don't just randomly die. Not randomly, but just die from his fire, that's gonna suck. Better? Yeah, the BFG, that would be like so useful in this situation. That would be incredibly useful right now. Try to do two at a time. I'm not gonna be able to get three off. Make sure we load. This will just keep on loading because it has a splash damage radius, so that will still hit him somewhat. But trying to traverse this now is gonna be rather tough. Because I have such low health. Seems like a really, really long mission right here. Okay, just waiting for me. Isn't that wonderful? Dead yet? Nope. Jeez. Cyber demon. Rather tough. Surprised I didn't get hit there. More time. I don't remember it taking this many rockets on the end of the second. There we go. On the end of the second episode. Ow. Oh, this also raised up. I didn't even see that. I need more health. Oh, that was a some demon. I forgot what its name is. Cacodemon. Being fired at like crazy, man. Why won't this? Are you kidding me? You mean to tell me I'm gonna have to do this in a certain way? God, I gotta get to there. There's no way I'm gonna be able to traverse this. I just don't think it's gonna happen. Right, now we're down to 13th. Even less now. But I don't even know where I'm being shot from. Dude, where is that coming from? I swear to God, they're shooting through the walls now. They have to be. Yeah, he's shooting through the freaking wall. Are you kidding me? At least I think he was. That or I just couldn't see him. I don't know where he was. Oh, crap. Yeah, there I go. Wow. Okay, this one's very freaking long. This long level. long mission. Alright, this one's kind of difficult, but if you do it right, it's not too bad. Not too bad at all. Okay. His head just exploded, but alright. I didn't kick him or anything. Maybe I should just try and save up on health like I normally do. So I kind of talk about the subject every once in a while. Whenever it comes to, you know, people who say that video games cause violence and crap like that, that's always a fun topic to talk about, because it's there's no actual study that says that video games cause violence or make people violent. Like, that's just the thing. And like, one of the TV shows, or whatever you want to call it, stations, there we go, TV stations, is that I saw a lot of it on, it was on ABC. Now, why ABC is so against, or has, like, these people come on, is absolutely stupid that they even believe it. It really is. I don't understand why they keep pushing that whole thing that, you know, video games cause violence. It's like, it's so dumb. Before it was before it was movies, before that it was comics, and I don't even remember what else it was before that. It may have been books, I don't know. There's always something to blame, and it's just ridiculous. I don't know, man. I mean, I guess you can take me for example. I mean, I'd say that it doesn't make me violent at all. Now, granted, that's a personal look at it, rather than a scientific look. But, I mean, that's just coming from me. That's kind of my view on it. Rocket launcher out. Deal with them faster. When he keeps sending those fireballs my way. Jesus Christ, man. Alright, which way do we need to go first? Can't remember. I guess we're going this way first. Grab everything. Just kind of unload on that. Okay, I love how their fireball goes through that, but yet the imps doesn't. Whatever's up with that. Is there one behind me? No. Thought there was. But even like pastors and crap will like try to claim that video games cause violence. It's like, it doesn't. It's always this thing about wanting to blame something, and I don't understand this mentality or why people think that. I just don't get it. And like, people will even go as far to say that video games teach people how to like, how to use guns and stuff like that. Like, no it doesn't. Are you kidding me? It's right there, I forgot. I'm gonna have to deal with, oh, whoops, hit the wrong thing. Hold on. Ow! Freaking misaimed. Yeah, they're like throwing it through the freaking wall. What the heck is that? Like, stop that, that's ridiculous. There we go. Unload on him. But yeah, like, since we got through that part, they'll say, like, video games teach people how to use a gun. I'm like, no, it doesn't. That's such a ridiculous claim. It really is. Absolutely ridiculous. Because one thing, like, certain guns require certain things to do whenever it comes to actually getting a bullet in the chamber. And that's really the main thing. Like, even an AK-47, you gotta do some stuff before you can even get the bullet to fire. So, just putting in a, you know, a clip and saying, okay, I'm ready to go. Like, no, it doesn't work that way. Now, pistols are easier, you know, you just kind of put, for the most part, you put in your clip and you pull the slide back and let it go back to the front, and you're pretty much good to go for the most part. Others aren't like that. They're a little bit different, so... yeah. I'm just saying, for the most part, it's kind of like that. Oh, I don't know where you came from. So I need to try and deal with them before I go down there if I can. Ow. Freaking... holy crap. Quite a bit of a slide there. I knew there's somebody else down there. Gonna take me directly out there too. Anybody else? There. Well, we have all the freaking things now, so that's good. All the skulls, so we don't have to worry about that too much. Okay, I was wondering how the heck... or if there was another suit down here. There's also one there. Who else fired at me? Oh, you're up there, no wonder. I just threw that off the wall. I love that they made it to where you... where the guy made it to where you can bind... or, crap, I'm getting my words mixed up. To where the grenades are bind to the G key. That's really nice. Really awesome. Makes it easy so you don't have to, you know, exactly switch to it. Did I just get it? Yes, I did. Awesome. How the heck do I set off this event? I don't even remember how I did that. I really don't. Did I do that? Go check this out. Yay. Still in a suit, so we're good for now. That's not what I wanted. How do I set the event off? I don't even remember how I did that. Somehow I got on that other side. Probably one of these. Yeah, that's kind of what I'm thinking it is. Yeah, there it is. I hear it. There you are. Should make it pretty easy. Gotta make sure I do it right. Finally gives me a better way of doing this. DFG 9000. There you are. How many hits is this gonna take? Holy crap. This is still taking a lot to do. Jesus. Oh, that's a bad idea. I may have just screwed myself there. Wonderful. Well, let's not use that then. Come on, there you go. Takes forever to charge up. And there's my headset, wanting me to charge it. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna be able to make it through this one. I've already lost way too much health. Can't find any health either. Oh, this isn't good. I'm back in that same exact situation, man. This thing is supposed to be like the most powerful gun in the game, but it's like, it doesn't really seem like that. Then again, this is a hard, pretty tough thing to take down, so. Holy crap. There goes all of his stuff. Bodily fluids and whatnot. Okay. I wish I hadn't grabbed that now. Really wish I hadn't. God, that thing again. Should be some stuff in there. Let me save so I don't have to redo all this. Okay, there's nothing in this one. Are you kidding me? Ow. Okay. There was a suit on the other side, right? Load. Yeah, there is. Let me grab that. There we go. Glad I remembered that. I don't want to go through all that again. I've already done that a few times now. It's getting rather annoying. What's up here? Grab all this. Might as well go grab the invincibility thing while we're at it. Would have been nice if I had that before. But, oh well. If we come across anything else, we won't have to really worry about it. Okay, I don't have, like, any health. Come on. Let's do this. I got some time. Also, the suit should still be active for a while. Don't have to worry about that too much. Yeah, suit's still active. Okay, and maybe not. Piss in a bucket. Might just be back in the same exact freaking situation here. 35 health. I can't get back up to the other stuff, so I'm kind of can't do anything about it. Oh well. I'll take it. Could have been a lot worse. And hell followed. Probably want to use the best thing that I got here. I have plenty of ammo for it. I need health really badly. There you go. Give it to me. Get that armor while we're at it. Getting back to the YouTube thing, as I was, you know, talking about it before. I don't think I'm gonna do any more series for right now. Unless you guys, like, if I play a game on stream and you want me to make that into smaller parts. Oh my god, what the heck was that? It literally disappeared before my eyes. Then I'll do that if you want. I mean, I'll try. Just kind of depends. I kind of want to do one for... Oh, heck. Dead Island Riptide. But that game is like... It's not really that good. I don't think it'd be worthy of doing it. The first one was alright. I didn't mind the first game. It actually wasn't too bad. Need... The yellow key. Okay, there's like nothing there to indicate that you need the yellow. No, the yellow key or whatever, yellow skull. Throw me off there. Go that way. Need a red. Great, so now it's like you have to remember it. Isn't that lovely? No. I gotcha. You're on my side. You just have like a standard rifle, and I think he's stuck. Well, he'll teleport anyways. He should, at least. I hate it whenever I run right into those fireballs. Kinda just leads me back to here. Okay, if I want to get anywhere, I gotta get, like, at least one key, and I'm trying to figure out where that is. I can't go over this, for some reason. Seems like I could if, you know, the game actually let me, but oh well. Jeez. I hate how this game scares me like that. It really shouldn't, but it just does. Like, even the Doom 64, that scares me quite a bit. Only because that game was a game I played whenever I was a child, and that type of stuff for me was kind of scary. Especially during that time period. And also the way, like, the monsters or demons or whatever were drawn and whatnot, I guess, if you want to call it that. For some reason, there's something about it that creeped me out. It seems like pixelated stuff like that is more scary than, you know, some of the stuff we have today. I don't know if there's a necessary or a term for that or not. I don't know. Wow, it like literally flung me in here. Are you kidding me? Wow. Oh, it's one of those. At least I made it past that. I guess that's where they're coming from. Need yellow. Well, at least I have my map to help me out. God dang it. Apparently at some point I picked up the red skull. Well, I guess, yeah, I did do that. I thought it was in this room.
Hey, Sarge, found some ammo back there.
Here. I haven't really been paying attention too much. I'll say that much. Yeah, there's more over this way. It always gets me because I don't think this gun or this weapon can actually hurt me like that if I get too close to a wall or something. Who are you fighting over here? There you go. It's like something's moving over here. Crap, that is not what I wanted. Take me back up. Just call that demon a retard? What? I gotta figure out how to get down there. Is there a wall here I can open or something? Doesn't seem like it. Well, I do have... Okay, we can go this way now. Finally! Oh, you killed him! Killed Kenny! God dang it. I keep looking at the bodies that are on the stakes and... or spears or whatever. I keep shooting at them. I don't know if I'll get around to playing Doom 2 today. I only really want to stream for like 2 hours today. I know I haven't really been streaming much more than that. Especially yesterday. I didn't really stream that much at all. But, you know, crap, I did not want to do this. Crap. It's not what I wanted. But it's just, you know, since the stuff that happened with my paper and whatnot, it's just kind of been, I haven't really been feeling like it, and I got so focused on it, and now I'm kind of like, I want to get through the rest of school now. What else is firing at me? That is like not opening up. It's really strange. I can shoot a rocket through it, but not the plasma thing. What's up with that? Go ahead and grab that. Go ahead and grab it. Which this weekend is probably like the first weekend in a while I probably haven't had to worry about like some major paper or something like that. I'll still have to focus on the ones coming up, but not to so much of an extent, I guess. How I want to do this. This is having some fun here. Completely annihilate him. Yeah. Wait, what? Yeah, I see that. Yeah, I'm glad I did not get stuck there, like on the other level or whatever level that was. How do you know that was the end? Unto the cruel. Darts him off right in front of you. How many more of these are there? Okay, quite a few down there. Just throw some grenades. It's always the best way to do it. Throw a grenade. Best. Oh, wait. Wow, that did not crush me? I mean, I know it's a door, but I'm surprised they didn't make that a feature. But I'm surprised about. Okay, I have a feeling that spider demon's gonna be in the middle of that. Like I said, I don't know much about... I don't know much about Thy Flesh Consumed. This is like my first time going through it, so I have no idea what's gonna happen. I see that, and there's quite a few rockets there. It's gonna be on this side. Okay, you're gonna teleport me to somewhere else completely. There's also a still a teleporter pad there. I thought I was screwed. Thought I couldn't go back. Awesome. Moving right along. Give me that armor. Reduce all my damage by half. Baron of Hell. How does that feel? Ooh. No, hold on. Ah, that didn't really get down there. I was wanting to make sure it gets... There we go. That's what I wanted. That's what I wanted. They're gonna throw a lot more of these Barons of Hell at me, aren't they? Barons, Greater Demons, I don't know. I think it's, like, kind of the same thing. Lots of carnage. I'll gladly take that. Oh, how nice of them. Bring me back here. Actually, a suit down there. We'll go and get that. Why not? Don't mind me, demons. Just give me a second while I put on my suit here. It actually comes down. I was wondering how they got up there. Okay, well, let's see what happens here. I haven't seen... Well, it looks like there is a blue thing, but I think that's just a teleporter. Right? What's on the other side? Another thing! Another cacodemon. Easy enough. Okay, so it brings that up. Aw, I was hoping for, like, a big fight there. Oh my god, okay, that's where the spider demon is. Or at least I think it is. I mean, it's not really moving, so it may not have enough space to. Probably doesn't have enough space. Eat plasma. Oh god, that noise it makes is ridiculous. Oh crap, I just screwed myself almost. This thing like fires explosive crap at us this time. Well, it did that in the first, you know, the third, episode, but in the original game, it's supposed to be a super chain gun. Except for some reason, this one, the guy who made this turned it into a, like, explosive chain gun or something. I don't really understand that. keep an eye out, because he'd probably switch directions really quickly if I'm not careful. I had a feeling a fight like this, I was going to have to fight this thing again. Uh-oh. BFG, BFG! I'm messing terribly with this. Ow! It hurt quite a bit. Okay, GG. Good game. Down it goes. I guess I could have gone up here and gotten a better advantage. Just gonna run that. That's the end, right? End of this one. Yeah, I was wondering if it was symmetrical like that, whether there was another one. Wasn't sure. Yeah, just fight each other. Yeah, it would totally work for me. Okay, that's all I had to do just to get these. I didn't know if there was like a switch somewhere else, so that's why I just kind of went up to it. No. Oh wow, is that it? I don't know. Spider Mastermind must have sent forth the Legion of Hellspawn for your final confrontation, the terrible beast from hell. But you stepped forward and brought forth eternal damnation and suffering upon the Horde as a true hero would in the face of something so evil. Besides, someone was going to pay for what happened to Daisy, your pet rabbit. That's who the pet rabbit was. I guess, on that spike in the end of the third episode. I don't know. But now you see spread before you more potential pain and divitude. Is that what that says? I don't know what that says. A nation of demons run amok among our cities. Next stop, hell on earth. Is that in? Well, yeah, I guess that's it for that. Okay, well, that was lovely. I was thinking that had to be it if that had the spider demon thing in it. So not too bad. It kind of varies on the level difficulty and whatnot, which I kind of don't like that it does that. But, oh well. It's alright, but it could have been better, I think. If it would have given more ammo, especially on like the first few, it wouldn't have been that bad. I mean, it makes up for it later on where you're able to like pick up a lot of plasma rifle ammo and rockets. But still, even in the beginning, it's just a pain, dude. Okay, so now my Doom 2 Hell on Earth. There we go. This will be a quick switch over. I'll probably only do like 5 or so of these, whatchamacallits. Missions, whatever. Alright. Hell on Earth. It's open you up. I don't know if it's going to capture it the same way. It's a different game, but it might do it the same. Nope. Oh, wait. Actually, it did. Aha. I like that. That's loud. That is loud. I think that's what I had it on the other one, I think. I don't really remember. But anyways, this is Doom 2 Hell on Earth. Also going to be playing this under the... Let me change that title. Also going to be playing it on the Brutal Doom mod. I mean, why not? I mean... Or Carnage. Okay, let's get this started. As I messed that up, wonderful. Okay, guess we'll go new game, modern, Dude, whenever I get used to it, I'll move up to black metal, but I'm still kind of learning it, so I don't even think the first few are even that hard. Let's go ultraviolet, see how well we do with that. Seems a little bit loud, hold on. There we go. That should be fine now. Hopefully. It's definitely louder than, first Doom. Or the ultimate Doom, my bad. We'll see how it works. I guess I'll check it out, whenever I look at the VOD this weekend. Out of nowhere. Thought that wall back there opened up. Completely wrong. So, I played these earlier, or even yesterday, I believe. I don't necessarily remember what exactly I have to do. So, it's still somewhat blind. It's, you know, blind playthrough. We've got ourselves some armor. 100 and 100. Not perfectly for me so far. This also kind of has better scaling than... From what I've seen, it has pretty decent scaling in terms of difficulty. The first few aren't that hard. You do get introduced pretty early to, like, the newer... Whatever, newer demons and whatnot, so... Why is that down there? It's like you can get down there somehow. That's what it looks like. All I have is a stupid rifle. I thought I got the shot. Oh. Okay. Well, that was really early. Rocket launcher this early. First level. Make sure we pick up everything, by the way. Just to be sure. I thought this right here opened up. Might be a different level that I'm thinking of. There's nothing on the sides. Keep thinking I can... go down there that way. I wonder if this up here has anything to do with that. Aha! Maybe. Ow. Keep wanting to reload. Aha, there we go. I knew there had to be a way. Oh, I'm like out of ammo. Shotgun. Okay, so we don't automatically get the super shotgun. I guess we have to pick that up off a demon. My guess. Looks like we got a rocket launcher, shotgun, and we are out of ammo for our rifle for right now. No, we have 10 rounds, that's alright. Not too bad. Is that all the secrets? No, there's still one more. Yeah, a lot of the times it's going to start you off with them, from what I've seen so far. It starts them off looking the other way. Do that quite a bit. I believe, I wonder if chain gun guys introduced on this one. I know we got the super shotgun on this one. I remember getting it on this mission right here. Now where specifically, I have no idea. It opens, closes or whatever, opens up. Getting my words mixed up like I said I would. Like I have. Throw a quick grenade back there, that should get rid of him. I gotta remember I'm playing on a bit harder difficulty, so I'm gonna be nearly as easy. Considering I haven't really played through this yet. As much ammo as possible, come on. Which, whenever you get the super shotgun, I had trouble keeping my ammo count up. Unless there was, like, a certain level. Or, this. I'm trying to think of how to say it. Like, certain missions had... did a better job of giving you more shotgun ammo. That's what it seemed like. I could totally believe it. There we go. There's our super shotgun. I'm gonna hold on to it for right now. We don't have much shotgun ammo, so it's not really worth it right now. Head back this way. A card key. Oh god. Coming out of the walls. Coming from everywhere. Oh wow, I forgot they even came back from this area back here. I just got screwed, man. I wanted to pull out my rocket launcher, but I don't think I would have been—I would have had enough time. Don't think I would have. Oh, you're down there. Thought I heard somebody scratching at me. That everything? Yeah, and it also defaults to the super shotgun in this one. Like, no matter, like, watch. I'll put that like that, but if I go back to it, super shotgun. I mean, obviously it's the more powerful weapon, but it just consumes so much ammo. Or it consumes more ammo. Well, actually, let me rephrase that. It consumes ammo at a faster rate. Put it that way. But then again, it does, from what I heard, almost triple the damage, so... I guess it just depends on what, how you use it. Like, if you use it just on these single guys here, like just one at a time, it's not so great. But if you use it, like, on a group, it's not too bad. Which we'll get to see some pretty crazy stuff later on, in which it will kind of be useful. Or actually, like, really useful. Oh, man. Holy lag. That was really bad. Grenade time. Yeah, there's a lot of barrels down there. I think there was. That, or there was a lot of enemies down here. Explodes. Barrel. There we go. So I think I was asked at some point if I would be playing the third generation Pokemon games. I've thought about it, but I don't know yet. That's really the thing. I want to, but at the same time, I kind of don't want to. Considering I'm still having to deal with, you know, Crystal for right now, but that's a completely different story, I guess. Considering Crystal was freaking long as crap. Or at least it seems that way. Just because you can go through both, you can go through like two regions, you know. Not to mention I have to train up all my Pokemon somehow and get them to... get him up to like level 70-ish, kind of in that area. If I get him up to 70 and play type advantage, I'll be all right. Should be fine. Did I get everything? I hope so. Well, I'm just gonna go with it. We'll do three more and I'll be done. What time is it now? 15. In the back of the head. Grenade! That's still like my favorite thing included in the Brutal 2 mod. It seems like grenades would have been such a good thing to have in this game, just by default. Really would have been. But then again, they probably didn't really think about it. So, who knows. Probably something they didn't really consider, so who knows. Super shotgun time. Bang gun guy. Like, for him, it's going to be rather useful. Oh my god, there's a lot of them. I'm probably about to die. Gotta try and navigate through this. Oh my god, there is so much going on there. That was a bad idea. I just went like face first into all of that. Very, very bad idea. Oh, I guess I did get him. I wasn't sure if I did or not. One thing that does make the chain gun guys rather easy is that they pretty much, they die rather easily. That's just a thing. They are able to output a lot of damage, but they, you know, they have like human flesh and crap like that, so it's really easy to take them down.
Go fuck yourself.
Well, okay, that works. Trying to throw a grenade, but I keep forgetting I don't have any. Not to mention, this thing is like so powerful. I don't know if this was originally part of the game. Whenever you fire this gun, it makes you go backwards. It really does. Watch. I can... It'll make you go backwards. I'm trying to, like, watch. It'll push you backwards. Which I find to be rather interesting. Kind of shows... I don't know if that's even a part of the mod. I don't think it is. But whenever I see that happen, it just kind of makes me think that this gun is, like, really powerful. Oh, also, it one-hits the pink demons, which is nice. Up close, that is. Probably stop wasting that. I have rockets, right? Take them out this way. Those will come, those two, and then if I jump down and grab this, yep. Okay, I don't know where you came from. Or how you got left in that. Uh-oh. We got a little bit of a secret here. But whenever I see gameplay with the super shotgun, it seems like in the regular, or the, you know, non-modded version of it, seems like the super shotgun is faster at reloading. I don't know if that's... It's probably the mod. I don't know. That's kind of causing that. Found zero secrets. Oh, chain gun guy just right there. Okay. Do I have... I still have my rockets, right? Right in my face. I hate it whenever they do that. They crowd the door. I absolutely hate that they do that, man. It's so annoying. You're sitting there just trying to do your thing and... They just crowd it. And it sucks. Especially if you have rockets and you're trying to use them. Because what they'll... Like, if you try using a rocket and they're standing right in front of you, you're not... You're probably not gonna... Be too happy about that. Wow, still survived that. Who's still alive over here? Oh, you shouldn't be alive. Come on. After being shot and exploded in the explosion, should not be alive after that. I'm missing a door here. Oh, I can't go that way. I need to go this way. Comes on down. Not doing too bad so far. This one isn't, in particular, isn't really too bad. There we go. Just easily get rid of him. Those stim packs. I can't see a freaking thing. I hate it whenever the rooms are completely black like that. Makes it incredibly difficult to see. For the imps, it's easy because whenever they throw their fireball, you know, you can see that kind of coming. A bit of a puzzle here. No, you don't. No, you don't. I'm starting to get hungry. I'm like running out of things to eat in my apartment. I can still make a quesadilla, but I'm not gonna make that. I'm not that hungry. Oh. So is this a timed event or what? I don't even know what these things right here are for. Wait, maybe that's what that block is then. Yeah, that's what that is. I thought I had to pull the switches. That's what I always thought. That's what I thought before, but now that I know that, it's not the case. I'm trying to remember where the heck I gotta use a red card, or yeah, red card key. Guess it's here. Let's jump on down. Pink demon. Visible pink demon. I got some chain gun guys in here. I think the other one is shooting. The one behind it is shooting the one in front of it. There's a switch I have to pull. If I remember right. On one of these sides. Not that one. Okay, let's try this one. This way. I just like insane. I guess I need to go this way then. I thought it was kind of like the opposite. Piss. There's a switch you have to pull, I remember that. I don't know if I'm just missing it or what. Or I could do that, I mean. Just go YOLO and just right across it. It's one way of doing it. I'm not really looking for the secrets. The waste tunnels. Have I done this one yet? I think I have. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I've... Oh my god, I'm dead. Yeah. Holy crap. That ended really quickly. Those imps, man, whenever they do that scratch, it's ridiculous how much power or how much damage it does to you. It's insane. I'm trying not to even go down there. Okay, you guys got up here. I just take stim packs and some of the smaller stuff. Gladly take that armor. Oh no, I ain't going down there. So like whenever I use a super shotgun for stuff like that, it's not really what you want to use it for. Kind of what I'm gathering from this. Just for one enemy, it's not really worth it. But if you're in a situation like this, some of the tougher demons, then yes. Like, see, it's powerful enough to go through, like, multiple enemies. Powerful enough to take down one person. Don't really have much ammo, do I? I have shotgun. That's, like, all I have, and two rockets. It's not a good situation you want to be in. Situation that I like. You give me some stuff. There you go. I don't have any of the card keys, so I guess I need to go back. Sure, I'm missing something here. Seems like this is a door. Feels like it is. Oh, not this way. I guess I was supposed to open this. Great. In like the pitch dark. I do not like this. Like, I can see the little black silhouette of them, but still, it just sucks. I hate this. Chain gun. Jesus, dude. How many of them are up there? Oh, I do all these have? No. I never really decided to check all of them out, so I have no idea. I'm like out of ammo. Completely. You're right in the face. Out of ammo. Grab these shotgun shells. No, I don't want the super shotgun, just want the regular. Where the heck am I at? I don't remember this part. Yeah, maybe I should just fire some rockets into there. Probably be the best thing to do. Great, now I'm low on health. Isn't this just wonderful? I think that was either a plasma rifle or a rocket launcher. I can't tell. It's just a rocket launcher. Whatever gives me ammo, man. That's all I care about right now. God, go away with that BS. Come on. Nobody likes the lost souls. Come on. Chain gun. Crap. I thought those were actual enemies. Looked out for a second. Way to get to him in there. Oh, there's a door here. Hold on. Oh, there we go. Should be some more in here. Also, isn't this how we get that red card key that we just saw? Yep. Scratching the crap out of me. Set me on fire. Care to even go that way. Probably want to just deal with these guys, see if there's anything else in here. Okay, that's not what I want to deal with. Jeez, go away. That was a direct hit, I guess. I mean, I'm alright with it. Well, since I do have that, I forget what I can even use that for. Fight through some M's here. Really? You're gonna come up behind me like that? Ow. I don't even know where he came from. He just came up from behind. That's all I know. Like, where specifically he came from, I have no idea. Yeah, that's what I like to see. At least there's arrows on the ground, makes it a little bit easier. I didn't even realize that. Hmm. Is there anything down here that I missed? I think I need the red card key to get something down here. Yeah, we want to go this way. And we already got these guys. Oh, wow, did we really pull them into oblivion that easy? That easily? Seems like it. Oh. Wait, where did you come? Okay, so they must have been like hiding right there, I guess. I don't know where else they could have come from. Where we kind of started or whatnot. I already forget, man. Yeah, this is like that same spot. Okay. I love it whenever it's able to, like, just reconnect like that. I don't know why, I just like it. I like the level design like that. of that, not because I was like barely off. Don't want to fall down there. There, cacodemon. Punch your, kick your head off. Oh, out of ammo. Wait, what? Why does it switch to that? I don't understand why it does that. Never understand that. Okay, I think that's the last one I'm gonna do for the day. The Crusher. Okay, so... okay, I see now. Yeah, there's like a... I'm on map 9 for this. I'm only on... Is the one I'm just on? Yeah, we're only on map 6, so that's alright. So, stream game, there we go. And I guess that's gonna do it for the stream, guys. Got to finish the 4th episode of The Ultimate Doom, I Flesh Consumed, and got to start Doom 2. So let me switch this over for a second. Yeah, there we go. Alright, so I guess that's gonna do it for the stream. Not really that long of a stream, I know. I will be back on Monday. I will probably play Euro Truck Simulator, probably one I'm going to end up doing. What the heck is downloading? Space Engineers, a game I've only played like for 30 minutes. I don't really know how to even play it. So, what else is there? Yeah, I'll probably just end up playing Euro Truck Simulator. I really want to wait for how long it's going to take. Well, wait and see how long it's going to take for them to come out with the Arizona DLC for American Truck Simulator. That's really what I'm waiting for. So, it seems like it's taken them a while because the game was released on... Oh, what the heck. It was like in early February, I think. Let me take a look. American Truck Simulator, which is $20, is not too bad. Yeah, it was released February the 2nd. Waiting on that freaking waiting on the DLC, however long that's gonna take. I mean, it's been about 2 months now. I figure they would have had it done by now. Now, granted, they do have to work on bugs and stuff like that, have to fix that. Probably implementing some new trucks and whatnot, because whenever I heard this, whenever it first launched, they only had like 2 like trucks in the game. And I imagine it's like licensing and crap like that going on, where they can't get the, or even the rights to even put the trucks in the game. Which I don't understand why they just don't come up with their own trucks, if that's the case. Like, I imagine it wouldn't be that hard to come up with, you know, some made-up truck. That's just my thought. That's my view on it. But anyways, that's probably what's going to happen. Try to get back to maybe doing, you know, the whole song request on Mondays, see how that works. So I guess that's pretty much all I have now that pretty much we're getting near the end of the semester, so that's pretty good. Let's actually take a look at how many weeks I have left. Technically, let's see, 1, 2, 3. Well, actually, it's less than that because we kind of get a week off, I guess. And then the 3rd and the 4th are like my last 2 days that I have of May. So technically like 3.5, well, 3 weeks really worth of classes, so... Yeah, if you go the next 2 weeks on to the 22nd and then go up until like the 27th, well, I probably just should have said just go all the way up until the 27th and then I get a, like that rest of the week off, I think. Get my syllabus here. See what the heck it says. Yeah, pretty much the 27th. last words, course evaluation, and then I come back on the 4th of May, would be the Wednesday after that. And yeah. Which I don't know how I'm going to do the stream that day, because that is from 10 to 12, apparently. And also, my sociology class is a bit different, too. The timing of it, I think it goes from like 3 to 5 for my sociology, so I'll have to fix those dates for that. I'm just going to have to. So anyways, before I go, I just want to play this. I'm not trying to steal your content, Total Biscuit, but really it's just trying to get the message out there, I guess. So this is kind of what Total Biscuit had to say about it. I'll just let it play a little bit, because he puts it very, very well. Or says it very well.
Ah, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Literally Nothing. Now, some of you might be wondering why this is currently streaming. I'll be ending this particular stream in a moment to actually play a game, which will most likely be Enter the Gungeon, since I'm still doing
it. Let me skip ahead a little bit.
Basically, a front page spot was given to Feminist Frequency, and it's been given for hours. I mean, it's been running for quite some time. And this would be okay if they were actually doing something that was inside the terms of service, like either creative, which would be art, or cooking or something along those lines. That is not an implication that women should be in the kitchen. Don't even try it. I know what you're thinking, you goddamn Chan bastards. Or gaming of any sort. So now they are gaming, but this is after over 2 hours of not gaming whatsoever and raising money to actually support an internal video project to make money, to make videos about important women in history. Is that a good call?
Now, note that's what pretty much they did. They literally streamed and didn't really do anything. It's really kind of impossible to see the stream itself. To go see the stream, because if you go to the Fem Frequency or Fem Freak Twitch channel, their past broadcasts, they don't have it enabled. They don't archive. So, yeah. If you want to go see that video, you can just type in Total Biscuit Live Streams, the unofficial one, and it'll kind of show it. And then he goes on to like some other stuff that's like really good. He covers it pretty well. He talks about things along the lines that her last project that she did, she hasn't really even finished it yet, to my knowledge. And she's starting on a new one. Like, what's up with that? You're starting on a new one. New video project. Yeah, you haven't finished the last one that's the exact same as this one that you're funding. Like, what? Like, come on. And that was done, that fundraiser was done over 3 years ago, I think. I'm almost certain of it. It was like 2013, 2014. Still not even done with that other project. 5 or 6 videos, however many it was she was supposed to do. Oh man, what a wonderful, awesome, awesome content on Twitch. Not to mention, she took up a spot on the front page whenever it could have been used for somebody who was actually doing gaming content. Like, come on. So, I don't know. I don't know what to say about it anymore. Twitch has a double standard. It's awful. It's like they don't even... It has to do with them like not enforcing their rules and people abiding by TOS, so... Oh well. That's as much as I'm going to talk about it for now. I might bring it up next week once more information comes out about it. And I can talk more in depth with it. If I can get a video of it, that would be awesome. I want to see what exactly it was, if they literally did nothing but just like sit there. But anyways, I'll look more into that. I'm going to relax for like the next 2 days and probably play some Doom 2. I did end up buying Factorio. I'll probably play that. Probably play Yu-Gi-Oh! Forbidden Memory, do all that stuff. So what I plan on doing, I got to work out today because I haven't worked out the past 2 days. So, I guess I need to do that. I'm going to do that right after the stream. That's what I need to do. So, anyways, that's it. Hopefully, everybody has a good rest of their day or night and also has a wonderful weekend. And I will catch you guys on Monday. So, here's the things that's going to be happening. I'm going to work on YouTube, Twitch, get some things fixed. Yeah. Get some things fixed. Make sure that's clear. There's one other thing. And I guess just overall relax. That's pretty much what I'm going to do. So I'll make sure to get all those done. And I guess that's it. I'll see you guys Monday. See you guys Monday with Euro Truck Simulator 2, hopefully. That's what I plan on doing. Unless something else comes up. And song requests. I'll do that for the first time in probably almost a month now. So, yep, I'm done. I'll catch you guys later. See you guys Monday. Bye, everybody.